Hey guys, more Gamers UK. I've got a lot of explaining to do as to where the hell have I been, what the hell has happened to my YouTube channel, and where the hell have all my videos gone. First of all, I just want to say that what happened was my AdSense account. Now, people who do YouTube activate their AdSense accounts, which allows them to make a bit of money from doing videos. It turned out all my videos, well, not all of them, but some of them, were deliberately clickbombed. Now, if you don't know what clickbombed is, basically someone deliberately clicks the adverts that appear on your videos over and over and over and over, and I got my account disabled for invalid clicking activity, from what I've been told. So yeah, my AdSense account got disabled, and then on top of that, which I found out, was my Google account and my YouTube account got hacked. And all of my videos were deleted, the whole lot were deleted. So, you know, when that happened, you know, the joy, or, you know, the wanting to do it just went for me to, you know, the fun side of it just went, you know what, if someone's going to do that to me, what's the point of me doing it, you know what I mean? You know, someone went out their way to deliberately delete all my stuff and clip on all my videos. You know, it ruined it for me, it did. But I have missed doing it. I am going to make a bit of a comeback. Now, my AdSense account is still disabled. I'm trying my best to get that overturned and get it enabled again, so I can kind of make a little bit of money off YouTube. But as of now, I won't be making any money doing any videos. But I will sort out some sort of donations link to PayPal. I know a lot of YouTubers do that, so I'll probably sort something like that out. But yeah, that's basically what happened to me, and I could not believe it. Now, the content I'm going to be bringing you from basically now on in probably won't be as regular because, as you know, Madden's coming to an end. The new one is due out in like two and a half months, I think, something like that. So, yeah, I figured while I'm here, I'm explaining to you what happened and, you know, what happened to me stuff, I might as well do a bit of a pack opening. So, as you can see, I've got 41k. I can barely see because the picture quality is terrible. I think I got 41k. I'm going to spend about 20k on packs, on just pro packs, and just see what we pull, because that way you've got something to watch rather than listen to me ramble on. So yeah, that's basically what happened, guys. I couldn't believe it. Can you believe that? I mean, I've heard stories about people getting clip-ons. I just didn't expect it to happen to me. Maybe, you know, someone did it who I didn't give a free player to. I honestly don't know. But yeah, anyway, let's open some packs. Hopefully I can pull something that's worth getting excited over. So let's open this first one. Okay, so, and I've got nothing. That was terrible. Pro Pack Friday, so some of you remember I did a Pro Pack Friday. I will try to continue with that. I won't be doing one this Friday. I might do one next Friday, and also gameplay videos that I was doing, like the whole road to the Super Bowl thing. I might start that again. I don't know yet. I'm in the middle of a season, so I think once I've finished it, I might do one. I don't know. You'll see. And I've got nothing in this pack either. Wow, these are terrible. All right, last one. I'm only going to do three, but I will bring you a proper pack opening video at some point. Or a set of them, anyway, not just three. Alright, last one. Come on, give me something at least. Don't want to see gold. That was shit. Shit. That's all, we'll do one more, why not? Yeah, come on, let's do one more. Come on. Alright, last pack. Come on, give me some. Oh my god, not a single elite out of those four packs. Jesus, I had better luck when I did my Pro Pack Friday. Wow, they were terrible. They were terrible. Anyway, so that's it, guys. I've just wanted to explain what happened to me, give you some pack openings, and hopefully I can continue doing more videos now. And I'll see you whenever I upload next. So thank you for watching.